The physical state of a substance depends on the conditions of temperature and pressure. If the temperature of a substance is adjusted, then the substance will undergo a change of states, shifting between solid, liquid, and gas. Energy is taken in from the surroundings during melting and boiling, while energy is given out to the surroundings during condensation and freezing when a substance undergoes changes in states.